Köszönöm szépen. Másfél perc.
Thank you very much. Next is Mrs. Kolarska-Bibinska.
Thank you very much, President. A great part of the report we're going to vote today concerns the support and protection for the freedom of the media all across the world. But we need to remember that in order to effectively support that type of freedom, the EU must take care for its credibility. The commitments included in the Charter of Fundamental Rights must be implemented in all the countries. Only then we will be able to effectively support the Eastern Partnership countries as well as the candidate countries. Such cases as Greece will definitely be pointed out to us. We will be shamed for it, and we will have to be ashamed because of it for many years. This takes away credibility from us. Local media is a separate concern, and I'd like to draw your attention to that. Of course, journalists are not gagged, but there is a financial interdependence which very often makes the journalists working in that type of media not writing freely about what they would like to write. The financial dependence on various local chiefs does silence them. I'd also like to underline the role played not only by government agendas, but also journalist associations such as the Association of European Journalists. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Next, Mrs. McAvey, 1.5 minutes.
Președinte, doresc să mă refer la raportul Andrikiene privind promovarea și protejarea libertății religioase.
On the Andrikiene report.